Hopefully this thing is recording. Today I am going to be making a video of me making a video.
Feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I'm gonna say that it feels right.
Thank you. was here, so let's get back. We basically just finished the first shot. It took a little bit longer than it probably should have, but to be fair, we do not do YouTube full time. This is not our job. We do it for fun until we get there. So I'm gonna quickly meet him on that side. So just walk up until you see like a circle area. That's how I'm gonna meet you. Just walk right up. Once you get up there, hell, you're done. I'll be up there in like 2 minutes. So yeah, as you can see, I did a little bit. All we did there is me like pulling out. No, that's like gonna be the beginning of the video. Hopefully you guys will like it though. Yeah. Moto vlogging. This is the first time I've actually like produced anything. We're gonna be going slow, I'm not in a rush. Although now for this one. Alright. I don't know what I'm gonna do for this one. Here, let's leave that stuff here. Walk with me. I need. Yeah. I feel like a director. I don't. So I'm thinking. Because that up there, that's still pretty hard for me to do because I'm kind of new to dirt biking, but I could do it. But.
Probably doesn't look as clean.
It might not look as close. So I'm thinking set up the camera. See that corner right there? Set up the camera on that corner. I go flying through here. Probably not flying, like maybe like second gear. So go through this corner pretty fast, get a good shot of that. And then,
right when you pass here,
this is the berm I was talking about.
I have an idea. Look, you put the camera here, right?
Yeah.
So what if we put you right here? Right when you pass, hit the brakes, like, not like hard, but like stop, like right here. You stop, turn the camera, have it continue that way. So you know, like,
well, I'll just keep going. You turn the camera, then I'll just come back around, then go up this way. So that way it looks more smooth, you know what I'm saying? I don't gotta move the camera up like 5 feet, but make sure it's not in the trail. Tell me when that's done. No, like, move it forward 5 feet. Oh. Yeah, that school thing doesn't move up 5 feet.
Are you good?
Alright, you can start recording. Alright, I'm gonna get some momentum. How'd that look? I want to see that. You think I was going fast enough? I don't know. I started braking here, it looked like. Let's see it. I had to go around that a little bit.
Yeah, it looks fast.
Yeah?
Yeah, it looks pretty fast.
I'm going to try one going a little bit faster, but I'm not even going to brake. I'm just going to keep going straight and then I'll brake. Yeah. I want to be going a little bit faster. Ah, I got caught up in the leaves. Stupid vines.
Feed the poor till they are narrow, rich no more.